Hey there, Kyle here with Determination Incorporated. Excited to announce that thanks to a generous gift from the Impact KC Giving Circle community, we are back with the next round of our Rise Up, Get Started entrepreneurship program for formerly incarcerated people. If you're familiar with Rise Up, Get Started from years past, you know it as a competition where second chance entrepreneurs compete for a grant to test out their business idea or grow their existing business. Well, this year is a little different. This year, it's a matching grant program that allows us to financially support 15 second chance entrepreneurs instead of just three or four. That's right. Thanks to the generosity of the Impact KC Giving Circle community, we're able to invest in 15 second chance entrepreneurs with money, knowledge, connections, and a community to help you move your business forward. So here's how it works. Applications are open now through March 16th. You can find the form in the description of this video and on our website at www.determinationincorporated.com. Don't wait. Go check it out now and do put some time and effort into it because we expect a lot of applications. Rise Up, Get Started is open to formerly incarcerated people in the Kansas City area who are starting or growing a for-profit business. While our organization is primarily focused on folks who have a felony and have spent time in prison, if you have a criminal record and have spent time behind bars, we're here to help you as well. We're open to applications from for-profit, second-chance entrepreneurs who are still in the idea phase, those who are employed full-time but are working really hard on their side hustle, and from business owners who are working full-time on their company. Your business can be from any industry: painting houses, making delicious food, handcrafting jewelry, mowing yards, cleaning apartments, flipping cars, whatever you're passionate about and can make a profit on, we want to hear from you. Get that application in by March 16th, and on March 18th, we will announce the 15 second chance entrepreneurs who are accepted into the program. Those entrepreneurs will immediately receive $150 to put in your entrepreneurial tool belt and are invited to our virtual Be the Boss Business Support Group meetings, where you will learn from experts in Kansas City's entrepreneurial community about how to grow your business. Here's where the matching grant part comes in. Each of the entrepreneurs will then begin saving toward a goal of $300. Once you've saved $300 to invest in your business, we will triple your savings and cut you a check for $600 that you will put toward growing your business. But that's not all. Here's a full list of what second chance entrepreneurs gain from the Rise Up, Get Started matching grant program. $750 to put toward your business, plus the $300 you save. Education and accountability from the Be the Boss Business Support Group community. A feature in our High Five Thursday newsletter and on social media. A showcase in our Second Chance Entrepreneur digital public directory. An introduction to a business mentor. An interview on the Own It Starting a Business After Prison podcast, where you can share your story. A business and action plan to move your business forward. And we're super excited to announce that we've partnered with Reconciliation Services, a social service nonprofit here in Kansas City, to provide comprehensive case management and access to therapy services as well. All right, let's get to work. Those applications are due by March 16th. If you have any questions, please put them here in the comments. And please, if you know any formerly incarcerated people who are interested in starting or growing a business in the Kansas City area, share them this video. I want to say thank you again to Impact KC for supporting this program. Kansas City is a great place to live, work, play, and dream thanks to folks like you. And I can't wait to see some second chance entrepreneurs make an even more positive impact in our community in 2021. Let's do this, y'all. Adios.